this lead?
I don't know. But considering how many of them keep pouring out of here, it must be connected to something. Isabella, look. Any other way out of here is guarded by the military. If we're gonna get out of here and put a stop to Carlito's plan, we've got to go in there. It's the only way. It's not like we're unarmed. We got your smelly perfume, don't we? I wouldn't be alive right now if your shot hadn't worked. The perfume's gonna work too. I know it.
All right. Let's go.
Yeah.
Sure, this was a good idea.
Guards here, too. If we can get that gate open, they'll be too busy dealing with zombies to notice us slip by.
Wait! The pheromone is starting to wear off. It's It's only strong enough to cover one of us. What are you...
All right, hang on tight, okay? Once we're out, let's see if we can't steal ourselves that set of wheels. All right.
Whew. These automated machines are no use at all on the battlefield. Switch to manual control. Cannon.
Oh, shit.
Well, what have we here? Where were you hiding when my men mopped up the mall? On a mission in which the number of targets is unclear. It's difficult to ensure absolute thoroughness. Huh. You have imagination. That's what drives you in your quest to run. Your quest to hide. As prey, you and your kind are much more stubborn than the zombies.
How much do you know about the zombies?
I commanded the Santa Cabeza cleanup operation. If we had fulfilled our mission then, we wouldn't be needed here now to take care of this incident.
That's all it was to you, huh? A mission. What about those innocent people who had to pay for sins committed by our government
and its inhuman research? Our mistakes have not begun with this operation. Humanity has proven itself to be quite adept at making mistakes. Ha! Hell, it's the only thing we truly excel at. Well then, I'd say this mission isn't quite over yet. Don't you agree?
Jesus. We'll be right back.